So here we are, finally on the roof. So a good wetting down, and then a slurry of cement, and then a fine coat of cement.